We are honored to have Tony Harper here, Hollywood Exes. How many of y'all watch Hollywood Exes? Tony is, it's the Tony show, okay? Tony and Drea show. Anyways, we have Tony here.
Hello, everyone. If I could say something before we start, before I give this award out, I'm gonna take these glasses off because I'm not blind. You know, it's called swag. You know, I just wanted to say first kudos to you.
Thank you.
For someone that had taken her opportunity and her time to put something together like this for the youth in the eye of you all, and I'm a little bit upset with Chicago, and I try to keep it real and I try to keep it in Chicago, but as soon as one of these kids robs somebody or beat somebody or take their cell phones, the media want to be everywhere. Now, I had another engagement to do, but when Sarai asked me to come here, I told my agent I couldn't do it. I had to be here. Now, if I can take the opportunity to come here, and I'm not even staying here anymore, and bring it back to Chicago, I think Chicago needs. So next year when we do this, I'm making a pledge to you. I'm not just a family member that became a personal assistant. I own my own company, THPA. I'm a marketing director for the City of Country Club here. So I'm making a pledge to you. Next year, we're going to start and we're going to get you some sponsors up in here. And we're going to fill this up. You can put that into existence. Yeah. No, but without saying anything else, I just wanted to give her, you know, I got nieces and nephews and I can't deal with them attitude. Now, if I had her to deal with them, and if I had three kids, it'd be them three little ones, them two little ones, and that little boy. They will be Gucci down.
Okay, y'all give it up for Tom.
Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Fine light in the beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star.